was good. I love my head on this joint. Pause. Pause. Oh, jeez. I fucks with my hands on this joint. Y'all caught me going through my bag of tricks. You feel me? Yeah. But off that, you know what I'm saying? And back to these joints, because these joints are going so fast. Yo, next on the list, my nigga, Alfonso Fleming Jr. The skill one, nigga. Big smoke. I don't know how cuz did it, dog, but that nigga is hilarious with it, but yeah. We never chopped it up more about that business, though, you hear me? Yeah, because we both was on the, you know, the same wavelength with that shit, so I let me. Niggas already know. I'm on it. Loud mouth, though. What up? Niggas was chill when I was out with that joint out in Minnesota, you feel me? Yeah. We did that. Next on the agenda. Speaking of fucking Minnesota. Allie Marie. Mrs. Special Tick. First of all, you white, so I love you. You know what I'm saying? Special T put the gun away. She white. I had to. Yo, this nigga right here, this white nigga, female. White nigga, female. Not a dude. But nigga, not as in male or as in black. You feel me? White girl. Is the fucking funniest when drinking person ever. Wingman of the century. You feel me? Nothing but good reports from this way. You know what I'm saying? I actually came to know who you was from the battle. Somebody dissed you in a battle. And then you was the best person in the world. So it made me want to go kick that nigga in the forehead. But, you know, we live and we learn. Moving on. What's next? Who's next? Who's next? Oh, shit. This one right here? All right. Who's next on the list? Oh, but, not even reading shit. Holla at me. Oh, and the wedding, too. I'm there. Posted. We in the building. Alicia Shepard. Let me click on you, get a little bit more, you know what I mean? Might have to spark you up. Hold up. Oh, no. Me and Slim is going back and forth a little bit. We be having a little combo at every convo every now and then, you feel me? She cool. I ain't about to cook her. She did try to get lightweight sideways at one point in time. But everything Gucci. Hit my wall up, you feel me? I ain't about to, you know what I mean, dwell on shit that niggas ain't got them stories, you feel me? I'm about them stories, you feel me? I'm on that comedy shit, tough. Nigga, fuck with my space alien look, though. Look at me, nigga. I was on the watch, nigga, you see me? I was on the watch, nigga. Alright, anyway. Sweet Cheeks, my team. That Packers fan, you know what I'm saying? I'm a Sweet Cheeks fan, you feel me? Doing me. Yeah, but real talk, I'm a Steelers fan, though. Black and yellow all day. You feel me? So get the fucking Patriots out of here. Packers ain't even got too much. Matter of fact, wait a minute. They beat us in Super Bowl. Yeah, fuck them, too, nigga. Fuck out of here. But, Sweet Cheeks still my team. You know what I'm saying? Jeez, hit me on, say something on my wall. Next up, Spy MC. Loud mouth. You know what I'm saying? Yo, cuz, yo, this my nigga right here. Real talk. Like, I did a lot of, like, battles and all that type of shit. Like, I done battled in Cali, New York, Georgia, Florida, Chicago, Illinois, fucking Missouri, you know what I'm saying, Indiana, like, Ohio, like, anyway, you feel me? D.C. This nigga handled business legit, like, cuz I can vouch for him, you feel me? So, as far as my encounter with him, you feel me? So I'm vouching for the Bull. Nigga, salute. And Alicia, I love you too. I forgot that you was white. But Spy MC, the nigga legit. You feel me? Looking forward to see this nigga first battle in the ring coming up real soon. Loud Mouth League. Go subscribe to the Loud Mouth League YouTube page. My next battle is dropping on that joint. You hear? Yeah, shout out to Spy. What up? Ashley Pace. Let me get a little more in depth with this joint. Oh, I think she be like updating from her cell phone or something, because this should be having that tag, like having that little signature on the joint. I know who you is. Mississippi and all that, you feel me? She cool. We ain't never had no run in, so anything Gucci. You white, I love you. You feel me? Drop some of my wall and shit. Sean Banks. This nigga here. Minnesota too, right? She gave me her number like when I was out scouting for my Minnesota people so I could go out there and shit. She gave me a number back then. And added me on Facebook and all that then. And then like totally like lost track of me so much. So she's asked me for my number like yesterday. Like, dog, I had your number for like 3 months now. You know what I'm saying? Like, stop it. But she just texted me not too long ago, everything Gucci. I don't know where my phone at right now, but you know. Everything, geez, I was gonna give her a number out, but I ain't got my phone on me right now, so now we're going. But text me. Kristen Ellis. Kirstine, I don't know like how to pronounce your name, but it looks good, you feel me? You white, I love you, you feel me? Know what it is. Especially this picture right here. I should have liked that joint just now, but I'm not gonna. But drop some on my inbox, you know what I'm saying? I mean, not my inbox, on my wall, you feel me? Trying to get in some trouble, so holla at me. Next up, my nigga Brian David. This nigga been pressing me to do the fucking video the whole time and shit. This nigga is the craziest nigga. This is my homie right here, real talk. Like, on some nigga, you're strange, and I felt this strange shit. So I fuck with you, but you're strange type shit. Like, we ain't never kicked it, like, went to a strip club and no crazy shit like that. But just being around this nigga, you automatically, like, he type of nigga you want to stay away from because you gonna get in trouble fucking with this nigga. But when you go somewhere and fuck with this nigga, it was like, it's some shit you could talk about for the rest of the year. You know, that's this nigga, bro. Shout out to the homie, you feel me? We do gotta go hit up that Deja Vu joint. I still got the tickets and shit. For the free drinks and shit. The free fountain drinks, nigga. Yeah, I love it. Free fountain drinks, nigga. Got you, cuz. Deja Vu, nigga. Deja Vu. Fountain drinks. Yeah, nigga, we in there. So holla at me. I still got them joints. I could talk, this nigga stupid, dog. Like, I could talk about this nigga for like 5 more minutes and how y'all niggas rolling. Where y'all like mad other people to stop. Okay? I dropped a little like my status and you know what I mean? I'ma shout you. Got like 80 plus, you feel me? Nigga want shout outs and I'm running out of tape. Next up. Amanda Rainier. First of all, you white, I love you. You know what I'm saying? I'm not about to get too in depth with the history and all that. You know what I'm saying? You the homie. You already know what it really is. You know what I mean? I'm gonna I want it, like, you know what I mean? Nah, fuck it. I'm gonna dive into it. Y'all want me to go in? Do y'all want me to go in? Cause I can go in. You know what I'm saying? This is one of those situations where I can go in. So, let me know. And I'm gonna leave it alone. But, stop acting like that, you feel me? Drop some on my wall, you hear it? Alright, that's the end of that day. And I'm gone. So who else wanted them, who else liked that drone? Hold on. I don't know, fucking the bottom up. Motherfucking Leona. I don't know why she changed her name to Leona on here. But first of all, you're white. I love you. You know what I'm saying? And yo, real talk. You a real nigga, though. Not a male and not black. But you a real nigga, though. You feel me? You always been solid, real talk, like. You one of the most solid niggas in the joint. And I'm co-signing you to the fullest. And if you need something, man, you know, reach out. Cause I got you. You know what I'm saying? You're the homie. Real talk. That was heartfelt. I kind of got emotional right there. Nah, fuck that. I'm about to get into some funny shit. I remember this time, motherfucking Leona was talking shit, and I was like, bruh, I did something. You know what I'm saying? Cause I slammed you in your forehead. She was like, well, get up then and I'll show you how this white bitch can handle herself. And I was like, nigga, I will. Motherfucking Dwayne Johnson, The Rock, bottom slam your ass through something. Stop playing and sit down. Nothing came of it, you know what I mean? And she's still the homie. Y'all was expecting something crazy to happen, right? It's to be continued, you know what I mean? So, jeez. Next up. Should I start this right now? I don't know. I got a few joints on here. I'm going to do like three more. But I'm going to keep it moving with the health. Brittany Hines? Is this Brittany? The Brittany that we... The Brittany? Is this the Brittany? I think this is the Brittany. This might be the Brittany. Hold up. This is the Brittany. Brittany. I'm not even gonna out you. You know what you did. You know what you did with that shit. So stop it. Alright? I'm not gonna out you this time. But if you like my next time, I might have to out you. But we all G's in this. But Brittany, you still the homie, you feel me? You black, but I love you like you white, you feel me? And we're gonna keep it moving with the help. Kev, newcomer Mahomes. That I'm saying, he got this new joint, it's called War. Go check the homie out on motherfucking YouTube. It's called He got a new song out called War. Matter of fact, I posted it on my page, so if you're fucking with me, you feel me? I'ma post that joint after these joints drop so I can fuck with my homies, you know? But the nigga got bars. Like he got Kev Money, that's his name. So look him up on the YouTube, he got battles up, he be chopping niggas up. Fuck with the boy. That's my homie, I love him. Jeez. And you went out, right? That's his squad and all that. But you know, we rep that loyalty first. Jeez. Alright, next. Choo Choo Love. Another bullshit. You and Jenny Prater need to get season tickets together to them Chicago games. I need to be on that bullshit. Stop it. But. You white, I love you. You know what I'm saying? Your last name Love, so I double love you. Mm-hmm. And my name is Double, so I'll triple love you because I gotta love you again for having Double in the way that I love you the first time. Jeez. Next up, Joseph Joe Cutter. Okay, I heard of the homie. I think I know of the... Oh, shit, I think I opened over my time.